cabin crew, please prepare the cabin for takeoff. Thank you.
Thank you. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck of Captain speaking. My name is Brett Ross Johnson. I'd like to wish a very warm welcome aboard this CX service 506 to Kansai. I do apologize for the late departure this morning. The aircraft was pulled in from the main hangar. There was a lot of congestion for the aircraft under tow, so it was delayed onto the stand, so we do apologize for that. We'll do what we can to make up time en route to try and lessen the delay. Joining me on the flight deck today is First Officer Blake Drader. Together we'll fly up to Kansai at a cruise altitude of 36,000 feet. The flight time today is 3 hours and 16 minutes. Weather for our flight, beautiful day out of Hong Kong, and it should be pretty clear all the way up across the Taiwan Strait and to Japan as well. Forecast this afternoon in Osaka for a light southerly breeze and quite a warm one, 33 degrees Celsius. Now, Flight Services Manager Amy has already introduced herself and shown the safe reasons for the aircraft. I would ask when you are seated in, when the flight has been switched off, do keep your seatbelt loosely fastened just in case we get encounter any unexpected turbulence. I'll get back to you just before the top descent into Osaka with the latest weather and arrival time. In the meantime, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the service. Thank you. Cabin crew, please be seated to take off.
各位乘客，请留喺座位上，求助安全带。